so today I'll read the Bible. The Bible title is Everybody Had a Hungry Meal with 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. Jesus told his disciples to go ahead of him. He also told the people go back home. Then Jesus went up the mountain to pray. The disciples got into the boat. They going over the Bethesda. They couldn't believe Jesus fed 5,000 people with only 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. Night came. The wind rose. Jesus, the disciples worried, but with the stare. A wolf became stronger. Oops. Oh no. Yes. The boat became stronger. The disciples couldn't row the boat. They became very weak. Suddenly the storm roaring. Look at that. The disciples were afraid. Someone was walking into the water trough. The disciples shouted, "It's a ghost! It is I, don't be afraid," the man on the water said. "Jesus!" shouted the disciple. When Jesus gone in the boat, the wind calmed down. The disciples were even more surprised. They were very Jesus. Jesus revealed because Jesus was with them. All the disciples said, "How can Jesus walk on the water? How can Jesus make the wind cry?" "It's because he is Son of God," say another disciple. Yes, now we read this story. Jesus, the Son of God. Jesus took his disciples to the high mountain. He went up to the Peter, James, and John, the brother of James. The disciples talked to one another. "Why are we here?" "I don't know. Jesus must know." When Jesus' face began to shine, Jesus' clothes began to shine, the disciples were very afraid. Then Moses and Elijah appeared and talked with Jesus. Peter said to Jesus, Lord, I like it here. I want to set up three tents, one for Jesus, one for Moses, one for Elijah. When Peter saying this, suddenly the shining cloud broke them. This is my son who loved listening of him, God said in the clouds. The disciples were afraid. They fell down to the ground. When they stood up, there was not one except Jesus. God told us, "You are son of God," said the disciple. Now the disciple got know what Jesus was the son of God. Yes, today, now we read this story of crazy rich man. There was a rich man. He had a big farm. He had a big storehouse. He had a good house. He had a lot of money. He really had many good things. The rich man didn't know what to do with all those things. "I have to build more storehouse," say man. "I am going to make bigger storehouse." The rich man loved this thing he had. Going to make a bigger storehouse. The rich man loved the thing he had. He loved this thing more than he loved God. The rich man didn't thank God for this heart. He didn't share them with his neighbor. He said, "I will enjoy all the things I have. I won't give anything to others. They are all mine. I need them all. You will die tonight," say God. "If you die tonight, others will take everything you have." The rich man didn't want to listen to God. He didn't even believe it. He died that night after all. Then another people came and took everything what rich man had. God gave everything to us. He was the share of thing with our friends. It's now we read this story. Yes, now we will do the boat in here. Okay. Are we drawing? Yes, today we read the Bible. Have fun and have fun. See you next time. Bye.